Hi, my name is Meredith Marsh, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to export your videos in Final Cut Pro. And this tutorial will be helpful for you if you have completed your final edit inside of Final Cut Pro and you're ready to publish that video to YouTube or any other social media platform. So you've done all of your editing inside of Final Cut Pro and you're ready to export it so you can take this video file, upload it to YouTube or upload it wherever you need it to go. And the way you do that is in the upper right-hand corner, there's this little share icon over here. And if you tap that, you will probably see a few different options here. One of them should be export file. This will open up a whole new window. Now you can scrub through this and just make sure that everything is there. It's the way that you want it to be. You also have the project attributes over here. We can change these. So let's see, we know that the title of the video, I'm gonna have it say DJI mic, honest review. That's going to be the file name as well. So we're just gonna leave that there. The description, the creator, and the tags, this is all going to be in the metadata for this exported video. So you can put a description of this video, you can add yourself as the creator, you could put tags in here if you wanted to, we could do DJI microphone. At the bottom of this window, you will see the file information. This is everything you need to know about this file that's going to be created once your project is exported. So we have a 1920 by 1080 resolution video. It's going to be 30 frames per second. We have stereo audio. It's at 48 kilohertz and it's going to run 9 minutes, 27 seconds. It's going to be an MP4 file and the estimated file size of the exported video will be 1.44 gigabytes. So about a gigabyte and a half. Now these are the settings that I almost always use for every video that I create. If you want to change the resolution, the format, anything like that, you're going to come over to the settings menu. Down here under format, this video that I'm exporting is going to be uploaded to YouTube. It could be turned into like a TikTok video or some other short form vertical content. I'm also going to need to play it on my actual computer. And of course I want it to play on iPhones and iPads and, you know, all handheld devices. I always choose computer under publishing for the format. Under video codec, we want H.264 better quality. This is going to take a little bit more time to export, but it's going to give you an overall better video quality rather than a faster encode. So I always go with better quality. And this is going to give us an MP4 file. If for some reason you need this to be a .mov file, you could choose web hosting, and then the file format will be .mov. I'm gonna go back, select computer, and make sure I have better quality selected here. My resolution is, of course, going to be 1920 by 1080, which is the resolution that I shot and edited this video in. So my only options here are to have it be this resolution or go to a smaller resolution. If you shot and edited your project in 4K, then you will have some other options here. So I'm gonna keep 1920 by 1080 selected. These options here can't be changed when we're in this format, the computer format. I always keep the include chapter markers box deselected, which is the way that it is for me by default. And then the action, this is where you decide what happens after this file gets exported. So we're gonna choose save only so that it will save on our hard drive or external hard drive, even on your desktop, so that you can find it really easily when you're done. So I'm gonna hit save only here. At the very bottom right, if you choose next, this is going to ask you then, okay, well, where do you wanna put this video and what should we call it? So I'm going to save mine as DJI Mic Honest Review. It tells us here, again, it's going to be an MP4 file. I'm just gonna put it on my desktop because that makes it really easy to find when it's done. And I'm gonna hit save. Now back in the project area of Final Cut Pro, there is this status button here. It gives you a little visual so you know how far along this export is. And if we click this, it'll open up a whole background tasks status window with us. So you can see that we're at 39.40%. If I hit this little caret button, it's gonna tell us exactly what it is doing. It's writing DJI Mic Honest Review .mp4. And we're already up to 45, 46%. If for some reason you change your mind and you wanna cancel this export process, you can just hit this little X icon here and it will cancel out and it'll stop doing the whole exporting process. And generally this will take 5 minutes, maybe up to 10 or 15, depending on what I have going on in the video that's being exported. So it looks like our export is done. Let me minimize this window and I can see the file right here on my desktop. If I double click, open it up, this is going to play right here on my Mac. I highly recommend that you preview this exported file on your desktop before you upload it to YouTube. The video is complete, the file is complete, and it's ready to go.